I love you is one of the most commonly used phrases in the English language. But what's even more powerful than saying I love you to somebody is telling them specifically what you love about them. There are three reasons to do this. The first reason is it improves your health. Saying positive things releases dopamine and oxytocin within your body, which lower your blood pressure and create a natural high, so you feel great when you do this. The second reason involves my favourite quote, "Be kind because everybody's fighting a battle you know nothing about." Sometimes when I'm making jewellery, I make a mistake. It's occasional, but it does happen. I'm human. And obviously that will result in a contact, an email from a customer to say, oh, you didn't quite deliver what I was looking for here. And that makes me feel really bad because I'm all about customers and really delivering something that's special. So when I know that I've messed up, I mean, obviously I correct it immediately and I apologise, but it does leave me with a bit of a just a feeling of sadness, really, that I've let somebody down. In those times, nearly always another customer will get in contact with me to tell me how much the piece of jewellery that they bought from me meant to them, or what happened when they gave the jewellery to the gift recipient. So sometimes there's happy tears, sometimes it's usually a really emotional reaction. And I'm so grateful for people taking the time to share those stories with me, because at a point where I'm maybe not feeling great, receiving something like that really means the world to me. You just don't know when you go ahead and tell somebody what you love most about them, you just don't know how much they needed to hear that in that moment. And number three, life is short. You just don't know what's going to happen. And losing somebody is always harder if words are left unsaid. So if you're with somebody right now and there's anything you love about them, tell them now. There are a lot of people that go through life thinking that they don't matter, that no one cares about them. Anytime you have an opportunity to tell someone that they do matter, that you do care, take it. And if you want a hand, why not choose from one of the beautiful pieces of jewellery in the Theta Share Your Three range. Gorgeous piece of jewellery with a lovely card to help you get started with the words. And then on the back of the card, a template for you to write the three things you love most about the gift recipient. Thanks for watching, and check out the range at thetajewellery.co.uk.